Mr. Speaker, in the health service, by the close of 2020, this government had employed over 70,000 new health workers of all categories. So much has been done within the health service. The nursing trainee allowances, which were cancelled by the Mills-Muhammad administration, have been restored.